last night at midnight from New York, so I wasn't gonna do a Jessipe. But I went for a walk by the river, and I was like, what do? Do I cook, do I not? And then I looked at my phone, it was 2:22, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna make something. And so I'm gonna do a burn recipe for a spaghetti squash buffalo chicken casserole. I have never cooked spaghetti squash before, so this is gonna be super fun and new for me, so let's try it. Okay, so you're gonna need a spaghetti squash, chicken, 4 eggs, 1/2 cup of coconut milk, hot sauce, salt, and garlic powder. I recommend the Frank's Red Hot Original because when you look at the ingredients, it's just aged cayenne red pepper, distilled vinegar, water, salt, and garlic powder. If you get the buffalo one, there are other weird ingredients. So I go with the original. That's what I would recommend.
First time making spaghetti squash. Wish me luck.
Now I'm going to beat 4 eggs. And I will add the 1/2 cup of coconut milk. And now the 1/2 cup of hot sauce. Add the 2 teaspoons of garlic and the salt. Here are my cooked squashes. Is this right? We'll find out soon. I've never done this before, but I think it's working. Okay, so that is what I got out of the spaghetti squash. So I'm going to add it into my bowl and mix that around. All right, so I stirred my mixture, then I took out my chicken and shredded it, and that's gonna go in as well. So give that a stir till it's well combined, and then pour it into a casserole dish, and you can stop there. I am going to go a little off recipe. I'm gonna add just a tiny bit of cheese to it. All right, so I just put a little bit of cheese. Now we're gonna go into the oven at 400 for about 40 minutes. And the finished result.